Vanguard archives on Hive rituals. I'm getting a lot of hits about death experiments.
I don't know what you're walking into, Caliban, but keep your eyes up. I want to see you all alive at the end of this.
I think alive is the bare minimum we should shoot for. Sloan? Are you there?
Don't come any closer! I swear, if you try to turn me into one of those damn crystals!
You hear me? Caliban? Caliban, are you there? Sir, they're not responding.
That broadcast came from somewhere nearby. Hurry! Up there, by that crystal, that's where the broadcast came from. Channels. This is a search and rescue team. Is anyone listening? Anyone? Wait, hold on.
This is a cap on some kind of summoning spell. The whole thing is being powered by void light. The Hive are calling something to Titan. No wonder
they don't want company.
Is someone there? Hello? Sloan? Anybody in the rig listening? I swear I just heard a voice.
We copy. Who is this?
I'm just gonna keep going and keep talking and hope that the signal gets better.
I can't summon anything without those crystals. That'll rile them up. Are there others with you?
No, just us down here.
Looking at a hell of a summoning ritual. Biggest shrieker I've seen in all my lives. Mark my words, something real mean and real old is gonna use that thing to lay eyes on this planet.
These are all guardians.
Thank you.
Maybe those guardians didn't die in vain. Let's get back to the seal. We need to meet up with Teiko.
Back off, you ugly piece of work!
We have to hurry. Still stop this. We just need to use crystals to short out the summoning ritual.
That'd be a great plan, if there were any powered crystals in here. You're right. There is a way out of this.
What is it?
Embrace the Praxic Fire.
This is it.
You did not die in vain.
Thank you.
probably couldn't have done it without Teiko and the other Guardians. Let's get back to command. Zavala and Sloane need to know about all.